What? I like how his hand inflates.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so crazy.
Look at this.
Nice baseball bat.
The baseball bat shotgun. Whoa.
He pushes you with the knives. No, don't push me! Strange monster man.
Where am I?
Strange demon. That hand just shot out. Oh, I love my Jew guns.
No, that's the scorpion, not the Jew gun.
Oh, my bad.
This is
where's scorpion from? I forgot.
I think Czechoslovakia.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Here's the Jew gun.
This is the Jew gun.
Oh yeah, look at this.
Very nice, very nice.
So, you know, this gun in real life is single action. Look at this.
Oh, it's gonna be double action though, right? Yep. Dang! You got a fast thumb! I mean, obviously, that's just because the animation is so quick, you know? Him being, like, some sort of eldritch monster or whatever, he can move his thumb so quick, you don't even see it. That's why it never moves in any of these animations. Oh, no. What is that?
What is this?
What is that? What gun is that? Is that real? Is that a real firearm? Look, what's it called? I need to look this up. What is that?
The Storm PSR.
The Storm PSR?
I guess.
There's no way it's real. That's fake.
I mean, it is from Call of Duty, so... It has three barrels.
Is it based off of anything? Look at that.
I don't know. Looks like you're taking out a...
No, it's fake. It's made up. Good. That's like the ugliest gun I've ever seen.
What? What is this? Did you see that?
What? Look. Let me see. He's not doing anything! He's just like molesting the gun! What? Oh yeah, I gotta look at each of those cylinders and make sure that it magically reloaded correctly.
Whoa.
Oh my god, this is the worst vehicle I've ever seen.
What vehicle?
I mean, I'll show it to you.
Oh yeah, you know the QBZ? Let's make it uglier and put a big drum mag and a long barrel on it.
China! Look at this. Tell me if you see anything that's wrong with these vehicles.
I mean, I'm not really big into like cars stuff, so I can't really tell.
No, yes, you can. You can tell. Just look very carefully. They look fine, but there's something very a fatal flaw with their design.
The big scoopy thing in the front.
You're getting closer.
Oh, the gun.
Well, no, not the gun. The gun looks pretty bad, too.
Oh, there's no windshield.
that too. there's one really big oof on this vehicle. What's it driving on?
What the hell is that?
It's like, it has some big stumpy legs! Look at those! Look at those! You're going into a battlefield with those little stumpy legs! That thing is gonna move at like 2 miles per hour!
It walks.
Oh boy, I'd love to see that thing move. Oh.
Bye.
Okay.
Oh
You imagine if they, like, some game accidentally, like, did the coding for, like, the magazine release in reverse. So instead of falling to the ground, it, like, just falls into the sky. I would find that very amusing.
What about, the Webley? What am I doing with my other hand? Oh yeah, slow-mo. That's a thing now.
Red Dead mode.
But what would slow-mo look like with the MG42? Look where the bullets are coming from. Okay, hopefully doing it like this does something. Oh! That was just the default reload animation for the revolver. Look.
Let me see it.
Let me see it.
It is, yeah.